Good morning. Happy Friday, everybody. Oops, I hope I don't spill my donut holes. Melvin gave me, every Friday he brings all of us donuts, and it's crazy because they're too good to resist. It's hard to just eat one. So I blame Melvin. Anyway, we've got an important forecast to tell you, so tune in foxla.com/live or channel 11. We've got the 6 days. I got the days for you here, the countdown until Thanksgiving officially next week, Thursday. And it's looking like a good one. I'll show you on the extended outlook. Otherwise, the winter solstice is coming up. That means the beginning of the winter season for us here in the Northern Hemisphere in 29 days and then 33 days until we celebrate Christmas and Hanukkah, by the way, this year. Hanukkah's first day on December 25th. We have some wet weather on the other side of the country. This is much needed. Snowy conditions out here in the east and northeast into the New England states. Cold temperatures in the upper Midwest, 39 in Minneapolis today for that high temperature, 45 in Chicago. Miami, too, really chilly. That cold air mass extending all the way down south toward the southeast and the Gulf Coast states, 67 in Dallas to just 51 in Atlanta. 83, though, in Phoenix, one of the warmer spots, and we have our own weather system in the west that's really been pummeling the Pacific Northwest and as far south as Northern California. So more winds, snow in the mountains and rain and flooding conditions to our friends and neighbors up north. For us, we've got high pressure that's starting to break down, so we'll get some chilly temperatures this morning, but it will stay dry and it will be sunny later this afternoon. We'll catch some of these impulses here upstream, and as that atmospheric river sags south a little bit, we'll get a little bit of rain. Not as much as we first thought earlier this week, so we've kind of dialed it back down. And anywhere from a tenth of an inch to maybe a quarter of an inch of rain through next week, Tuesday. So this is, again, a period of several days. So we're not anticipating any problems or major impacts from this system, just really beneficial rain. The farther north you go, the higher the rain totals, and of course, the more severe the impacts from that bomb cyclone or that really strong area of low pressure. Here's another computer model. As you can see, the clouds return, and we'll get that chance for showers through tomorrow. Again, very light. Some areas may not even see any showers at all. We'll get a lull on Sunday, and then Monday, we'll get some light showers through the lunch hour, and then we'll get a little bit more as we get into Monday night to Tuesday before it starts to really dry out late Wednesday. We'll get the clouds, it looks like, for Thanksgiving, but temperatures are going to stay cool. But at least it will be dry for whatever you have planned. You can still have that maybe Thanksgiving dinner outside if you want to. Beyond our seven-day forecast, we're going to look for those temperatures to stay below average. If you're headed to the beach today, still not bad with that sunshine, 2 to 4 feet from Ventura all the way south into Orange County, San Diego. Here's our seven-day forecast as we break it down. The showers tomorrow, and then a little lull on Sunday, although the unsettled weather will stay with us through Tuesday, and then really drying out as we get to the holiday on Thursday. 62 with sunshine up into Big Bear. That chance for showers up in Big Bear around Sunday night into Monday. I think the snow level will stay very high above 7,000-8,000 feet, so snow will not be an issue here for us, except for the highest peaks. 72 in the Lancaster area in the high desert, 79 in Palm Springs, and it should stay dry for the most part through the Coachella Valley into the holiday weekend. All right, we've got some big birthdays here. Happy 70th birthday to Venita Davis. I love that your kids gave you this big party. Happy, happy day. And you look like queen. You are a queen. That's right. And then to this queen, a happy 75th birthday to Josie Garcia from Chino. Your daughter Raylene sent us this photo, and she loves you so much. Keep those pictures coming, and we'll add you to the list here so we can share it on Good Day LA. All you have to do is email us, tvshoutouts@fox.com. All right, stay with us. We'll be right back.